From his first four small crops, he was the number two sire in North America and Europe on apex figures, splitting Galileo and Warfront. He just looks the part. He exudes class. He looks like Northern Dancer. I mean, it's impossible to get better than that. When you know a horse is this good, you have to be able to push the chips out on the table and to play that hand. He's a superstar.